You have entered the Plumbing Business Success Zone, teaching entrepreneurs the business of plumbing. This is Potty Talk Live, recorded live every week. Turn on notifications to never miss an episode. Now your host, Richard Bainey, the Million Dollar Plumber.
Not a four-letter word. Get over yourself.
It is not.
Profit, the free market system, profit, all right, is what feeds the world. Okay, don't get all wrapped up in all buying all this BS and lies about how the rich are stealing from the poor and the poor. No, okay, it's not true. Mm-hmm. Okay, it's the rich that make it possible for jobs.
Correct.
So that you are jobs for those that want to work. Okay,
yep.
That does feed the poor.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, the nickels and dimes that people are throwing in, you know, in the plate when it comes around doesn't do. Nothing.
Diddly okay? squat.
Diddly
maybe
squat.
Is the word you're
going to
use?
Okay.
Sweet?
All right.
Mm-hmm.
It takes wealthy business people like you. Mm-hmm. Okay.
People that are creating the economy. That,
right.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Yep.
All right. So profit. You got to have a profit.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. This is not a hobby. If you're not making money, all right, you got a hobby, and there's better things to do. Okay.
There's better.
All right.
Better than that.
Okay. So you
mm-hmm.
make a profit.
Okay.
And profit can be whatever you want it to be. You can do 100% profit if you believe in it.
Mm-hmm.
You can do whatever you want.
Do whatever you want.
There's no law. There's nothing wrong with that.
Nope.
Okay. Just provide the customer what you say you're going to provide.
Mm-hmm.
All right.
It's true.
So there's no, it can be whatever you want.
Mm-hmm.
It has to make rational sense to you. Okay.
Right.
And to me, you know, here's what I did. Okay.
What did you do, baby?
In fact, it was 35%.
Because 35%
profit. 35%
right?
profit.
Mm-hmm.
For a service business in the U.S., a minimum of 10% profit for a service business
mm-hmm.
being run out is good. You're running securely.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, if you can at least have 10%.
Right.
Okay, you want more, but at least 10%.
Mm-hmm.
All right. I threw, because in Indiana, it always seemed like we paid taxes.
Stupid taxes.
I mean, state taxes. We could get with the federal government and the stuff we were doing and writing things off. I was always being hit up by the state.
Mm-hmm.
And so I figured up a number. And who pays your taxes, by the way?
For my
clients, okay?
Oh, I gave it away.
Mm-hmm. All right, who pays the taxes?
Yep.
Who pays your taxes? Your customers.
Customers
pay your taxes,
mm-hmm.
okay?
Mm-hmm.
All right, so I added another 10%.
There it was.
Okay,
mm-hmm.
all right. Then I added another 15%.
Value plus trust equals profit.
Right.
Yep.
There we go.
Good job.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
That's a nice warm and fuzzy thing to say, but the reality of it is expenses divided by all your time. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
All right. But that is the thing.
Mm-hmm.
All right. And if you do this thing right, you're providing real value.
Right.
Okay.
Absolutely.
When you do these things, provide value.
You can't be a hack and do that.
Right.
You can't. It's just not possible.
Right. Okay,
so,
but your customers pay for all this.
Yep.
Okay, so I had 10 for just a secure business. I
mm-hmm.
had 10 to pay taxes. Okay,
mm-hmm.
and then I added another 15%. That was our greatest discount. You know, that was our member discount.
Mm-hmm.
By the way, all customers pay for all that couponing, all the stuff you're supposed to get free or 50% off.
Mm-hmm.
It's just marked up into another product.
It is,
guys. All of us are paying. That's the game.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So for those customers that you're giving, you know, a membership to, and they're getting VIP discounting and that kind of
mm-hmm.
stuff, all the other customers are paying for that.
Everybody pays for that.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
So that's mixed into the hourly rate.
Yep.
Okay.
All right.
All right.
Mm-hmm.
So divided by.